hate when I can't grab my shit. And I spawned
back. Oh my god, I ran out of ammo. How did I already use that many fucking bullets?
He fucking shot me from all the way up fucking up there, or down there. How the fuck did he spot me?
These assaultrons are crazy.
Someone near me and they can get me?
Oh. I can come get you, yeah, just stay there. How much time do you have?
5 seconds.
Oh, never mind. I'm not
yeah,
that
no.
close to you.
Would have needed a little bit more of a heads up than that.
I don't know, he fucking shot me from fucking a minute away.
I got my shit, I'm going the opposite fucking way. I don't care. Spawn on. Guess I could just go around this way.
Clay, I grabbed your shit. Well, whatever shit you had on you, it wasn't really a lot.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm good now, too.
Let's get the fuck out of this area.
Like, Ethan's like, yeah, it's a really peaceful area.
Well, no, our area
turns a corner and fucking turns into the sheep squatch. Yeah, just assaultrons.
No, what I said is that the area we build our house in is very peaceful. Around it's a shit show.
Yeah, we get the occasional super mutant that my turrets would always just take care of, or fucking dog. But then if you just went a little bit to the fucking the west, there was a scorch beast spot location.
Yeah. So like,
but it wasn't
literally
around anything.
The area is very, very peaceful. And it's nice looking too. And away from everything. The water, all sorts of junk.
Boys, where are we going?
Just come to us.
Up the hill or what?
Yeah. We're getting close. As soon as we get over this fucking mountain range, it's just a little bit farther.
There's a house up there. I feel like there's new stuff over here.
Probably is.
There's also a raider camp that's like, if you go a little bit past where we usually build, and then like they keep spawning there, and you can get quite a bit of shit. And I'll like armor and whatnot.
Oh, yeah.
I think you can find a piece of exo armor there or something.
Looks like a government installation up ahead. It's a star.
Hey, Clay, look, a grill for you that has propane.
Propane?
Propane accessories.
Ow, what the fuck just shot me?
I don't know, I did shoot you.
Whatever it was fucking automatic.
I heard that, but I thought it was something I just stepped on.
I see a Mothman!
You do?
He's sitting up on this rock right here.
Where? Oh, I do see him. Hey Mothman, what you doing? Yeah, level 20 Mothman. Okay.
Zoom!
You know that they attack now, right?
Yeah, I know. They don't always, though.
Where is he at? I want to see Mothman.
He's gone.
He flew away. I shot him, and he flew up into the sky.
Aw.
Into a black mist.
Quest started Overseer's mission?
Is a Mothman a black man?
Here? Holy shit, yeah, this is one of the main quests right here. You just completely fucking skipped it. Skipped a bunch of shit, actually. Ooh, I leveled up. Oh my god, there's a fuck ton of ghouls in here. Ooh, a quantum. Dashbox, overseer. Plan, vault boy, vault girl, ammo.
Oh, thank god for the ammo.
Overseer's log.
Well, that's cool.
Can I get my fucking gun going now? All three missile
silos still have fully There's an elevator.
I still don't have ammo. No way inside
yet, oh, yo, this is a fucking a missile silo.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, there's a fucking elevator that we can take down to it.
Yeah, you don't want to go down there, though.
No, it's not the immediate fucking area.
Okay. So remember last time we tried to do the missile thing and it just we kept getting fucked by all the assault drones?
Yeah.
There's a fucking terminal in here, Brandon.
Yeah, do anything. I'll look another ghoul.
Still don't have ammo.
You know, before we fucking fought that sheep squatch, I had almost 500 rounds in this pistol.
Same.
I'm now down to 30 after running out. I see the fucking train station up ahead, though, which means we're close.
Buy station.
Oh, that's a lot of rads. Don't fucking stand there. Blah blah.
Watch out, Brandon.
God damn it. Ah!
It's over this mountain, isn't it, right? Or no, it's this way.
Fuck yeah. The weight of all junk is now reduced by 75%.
Oh yeah, I should probably fucking level up. I have a perk card pack that I unlocked. Bodyguards, gunslinger,
ooh, EMT. Fire, players camper. You revive come back with health regen for 15 seconds. Fuck yeah, I'll do that.
Strength, do another gladiator. Continue onwards.
Ah, look, just level it up again.
Fucking water.
Oh, yeah.
I don't have any water on me. I thought I had some. Oh, wait, I'm looking at the wrong thing.
Perk card pack.
Oh, I hear a fucking beefy boy.
Beefy boy?
Proper use of a comma is very important.
Those fucking codes expire.
20 scorched officer.
Coming.
Got him. Silo Bravo. A0.
Oh, when you are on a team, gain 5% more XP. Nice.
Yeah, I've got that too, but I accidentally leveled it up twice, and I don't have enough points in that fucking class to use it.
I'm at the train station. I'm gonna see if I can sell some shit and buy some shit. Like ammo.
Ooh, boiled water. Hell yeah. Prospector's hat.
Oh, so glad to see you. Interact. Alright.
Oh, you guys are way the fuck over there, though.
So let me go to weapons. I'm gonna sell a launcher because I have two. Pull hook.
You looking at me? How about you stop looking and start buying?
These robots sometimes have good mods that you can buy.
Yeah, I need fusion cells.
You guys have any?
Fusion cells?
Yeah.
No, there's a stash box in here though if you kind of empty out your inventory.
Oh, nice.
Stick, up, up. Just kidding. Want to buy or sell?
Deal worker uniform.
To the Gourmands.
Wow, this Human guy has railway spikes and that's it for ammo. Assaultron blade electrified mod. Baseball bat heated coil mod. Baseball bat rocket mod. Baseball bat spiked mod. Death claw gauntlet.
Does he have it's one of the posters from fucking Fallout 3. The Museum of Technology.
To nice. Haul it back yourself, sell it here.
Well, this guy has like no fucking ammo. Time to put all my junk in here.
Owned loot for sale, mostly blood.
I have 308 rounds, 38 rounds, 44 rounds, 45 rounds. Some arrows. Some fusion cells.
Yeah, hey, what fucking ammo do you need? Is it still just 10mm?
Yeah, that's the pistol.
You're not using any other gun.
Nope, just the pistol.
Yeah, if you were using any other gun, I could give you ammo.
Sucks. So that's the only gun.
Legendary exchange.
What does that do?
Hold up. I have a fucking a pipe pistol with a triple legendary on it. Let me see this shit.
What do you do?
I don't know, but I'm about to find out.
Tell me how it works.
Costs 40 of that shit. I know I get 40 of that shit. What is that? What did I just get though? Is that the legendary coins? Oh, hang on.
Ammunition vending machine.
It's dangerous to go alone. It's dangerous to go in groups. It's just
wow, this fucking thing doesn't even have 10mm ammo. It has 308, 38, 44, 45, 50, 556.
I have no idea what kind of currency it just gave me. But I got 40 of it.
Punch card machine? Manage special must be at least level 25 to use punch card machine. That's new.
Alright, well I'm pressing on because we're almost there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot there's a vault over here.
Oh, that was the new vault they added. It's like infected and shit on the inside, isn't it?
I don't know. When we played and first discovered it, it wasn't available to go in. Like, the door was just there.
Negan.
Oh shit! His eye is popped out! That's disgusting!
Little pig, let me in! Hot diggity dog! This place is magnificent!
Fucking love Negan, dude. He in season 11, dude. He's like, I think honestly, like Rick, Daryl, and then Negan is my third favorite fucking character.
Negan is my favorite character.
Dude, he's fucking, like, he became from being like a complete asshole and the villain to you understanding him and he just being like a complete, like, underdog of a character. The fuck is this place? Oh, this is where the vault is. That's right.
Might as well just run over here and discover it.
It's like right here. Vault 96.
Nice.
I'm gonna see if I can open it, actually. I'm curious. It's actually, there's a fucking power armor stand right here. There's a Vault 96 access terminal right here. Vault door control. Open vault door.
You opening it?
You see the fucking concept art for the fucking Last of Us Battle
vault
Royale?
Vault door is ajar and unresponsive. Please stand by and await vault security for further instructions. It's saying it's like ajar. Oh yeah, look at it. It's fucked up. Oh, it's already open. Enter solo. Oh yeah, because it's a fucking...
What a great song.
Let's go get our shit set up and then we can come back over here.
Vault 96 access control panel.
I just was in there. It's already opened because someone fucking pried that shit. Are we heading in the right direction or is it to the right?
Yeah, we're getting close. Because it wasn't quite at that shack down there. It was a little bit south of it.
Alright. I know as soon as we see water, that's where we want to be.
I'll know it when I see it.
Same. Oh yeah, here it is. Home sweet home.
A lake house. Yes.
There's a super something over here. I'm just fucking...
No, wait. This ain't the spot.
Yeah, it is. It's right over here.
Wait.
It's right here. Where the super mutant's standing. It's injured, actually. Hey, man, you friendly?
Scared?
Yeah. You scared?
Oh.
What's
hell
that, man?
Yeah. Mysterious quill?
Yeah, some of these guys have it. I don't know what it is, though. Yep, here's the house. This is the spot right here.
Lake house! I can fish!
Yeah.
Ooh, this is actually...
It was right here.
This is actually fucking kind of more opened right here.
Well, I'm getting a lot of radiation.
You can put your camp there. I'm putting my camp back here.
Yeah, my camp was originally over here.
Move camp. 8 caps. Alright, let's see what my radius here is.
Yeah. Clay, where do you want to set up your camp?
Right here. Where? Good fishing spot.
Yeah.
Except.
How do I do that?
Brandon,
open your pit boy, and if you press L1, you should have a camp option. Wait, hold up.
How do you go into your thing? You have to hold start, or... Do you have to go into your pit boy and fucking...
Actually, it's different. To access build mode, you do the touchpad.
Yeah, you have to hold touchpad.
Look at that, my fucking house.
I've, like, built a base before.
I can't place anything.
Yeah, no, I can't place it down either.
wooden foundation, budget. Oh, we need wood, that's why. How do you get wood?
Like logs and shit.
Can I cut trees down?
No.
Damn. Failed opportunity.
I have bulk wood on me.
Perfect. There's some logs over here on me.
Yeah, I think I have some wood in my fucking stash, actually.
Floors, there we go.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.